Well, it's Friday, and we all know what that means. Friday Night Football. Our game of the week takes us to Shaker High School when the Blue Bisons will face off against Colony Garnet Raiders.
On News 7 ABC's Liana Bonavita joining us live in studio with why this is such a big game. Liana.
John, well, before the sectional playoffs can begin next week, we need to figure out which teams, number one, are going to make it, where they'll be seated, who they'll be playing, and all of that will be decided between tonight and tomorrow, for instance, who will win the Class AA Liberty Division Colony or Shaker. And that question, of course, takes us to Shaker, where my teammate Josh Sims joins us live from our first and 10 game of the week. Josh, a lot on the line tonight.
Well, that's right, Liana. If Shaker wins tonight, they win the Liberty Division and get a number one seed heading into the playoffs. But if Colony wins, then the division is theirs. The number one seed is theirs. And if that's not enough, there's hardware here on the line tonight. These crosstown rivals will battle for the Colony Cup. The Blue Bison have won the Colony Cup the last 4 years. This year, Colony hoping to dethrone them.
Colony quarterback Will McCann knows what a win over Shaker will mean tonight. A division title, a number one seed heading into the playoffs, and the Colony Cup.
It's definitely the most exciting game of the year so far. I'm sitting in class all week thinking about the game. You know, I don't even know what's going on right now, so this is all that's on my mind this whole week.
He also knows they're going up against one of the top defenses in the section, but he sees areas where his boys have the advantage.
We got height, my senior receiver Eugene Reyes. I'm looking for him to have a big game this week, and you know, we got speed all around, so it's going to be a good matchup.
The other thing working in their favor is momentum.
And they're the hottest team in our division right now, in my mind. So we know it's a big game for us, and we've got to play our best football to beat them.
Playing their best for the Blue Bison means winning the line of scrimmage.
We've got to cause problems up front for them and pressure the quarterback, and then you know, be able to respect his speed, but also be able to play him physically up front.
And as with any rivalry game, you can expect this one to be close, to be chippy at times, and to be decided at the end of the game. What's pretty obvious is this game could go either way really here tonight. Liana?
Yeah, Josh, well, everybody knows that Shaker's a defensive team, so if they want to win this game at the line of scrimmage, how confident is Colony and their offensive line?
Well, Colony's head coach Eric Rouleau said when it comes down to it, he's an offensive line coach at the heart, and he told his guys they really need to step up this week because if they don't block, then it's all over. For now, reporting from Shaker High School, I'm Josh Sims for News 10 ABC.